trying to dish off to Reinhardt. Picked up. Byron will rush it in. Short-handed chance. Short-handed goal. Second short-handed goal of the season for Montreal. Byron gets it. It's 3-0.
You saw Eichel do this in the first period, and this is just another young move that he will learn. Ouch. And here goes Byron the other way. A pretty play here. Five holes. He moves Robin Leonard across, and that's a big-time goal. Byron with wonderful speed. They're not going to catch him, and he finishes up beautifully.